Welcome to Tracktown USA, the birthplace of jogging in the United States. From Hayward Field to Freeze Trail, it's easy to get inspired to move. Today, we'll be seeing some of the best trails and paths that we have in Eugene. We're here at the University of Oregon, just a few blocks away from Hayward Field, where nearly 60 years ago, Coach Bill Bowerman invited members of the community to participate in something that he called jogging. Ever since then, the community and the University of Oregon have strived to provide the best environment for people to go out, exercise, and compete here in this amazing environment. We're here now at Freeze Trail, which is just a short jog off of campus. Freeze Trail is named after a University of Oregon runner named Steve Prefontaine. His vision for the trail was taken from visits to similar trails in Scandinavia, a bark trail that ran through the areas of green trees and plants. He hoped the trail would allow runners to safely train in Eugene, as well as help spread the influence of running and jogging in the pursuit of good health. After his death in 1975, a public-private partnership built the trail in Alton Baker Park as a tribute to him. From Freeze Trail, you can easily reach the Ruth, Bascom path, which provides you with over 14 paved miles along the Willamette River. You can find another great bark-tip path just like this one over in South Eugene.
To the Amazon Running Trail. This is a 1 mile bark chip loop along Amazon Creek. It's a great place to come and do some repeats. The Amazon Trail is a 1 mile loop with 1,000 and 1,500 meter inner loops. The inner 1K loop is super well lit, which is nice for late runs in the fall and winter seasons. There are markers every 100 meters, which are a huge help for workouts and repeats.
If you want to get some more miles in, you can always head down to the Rexius Trail. Let's go! The Ridgeline system is accessed through a network of over 12 miles of trail starting at 7 main trailheads. For some epic views of the city, you can head on up to the top of Spencer Butte.
Here at Hendricks Park, and when I think Hendricks, I think hills. So if you're looking for a hill workout, hill repeats, or anything along those lines, you can't go wrong with choosing Hendricks. About half a mile down the hill from Hendricks Park is a memorial to Steve Prefontaine called Freeze Rock. Freeze Rock is where a lot of athletes from all around the world will leave race bibs, medals, spikes, or shoes to pay homage to Steve Prefontaine. So wherever you find yourself in Eugene, don't forget the best way to enjoy these trails is while having a good conversation with a friend. You ready?
Yep. Please be aware of the creatures in the bushes. They'll eventually freak you out on one of your runs. We'll be right back.